B. Vinod, Mr. Vinod, Sri Vinod. Yes. Kindly cooperate because we want to complete before 3:30, now it's 3:22.
Sir, thank you, sir.
Now what is thank you? Kindly conclude earliest.
Sir, now we are proposing to amend subsection 2 of the section 1
Very
of the
precise
Act, sir.
And brief, please. Kindly cooperate.
Sir, we are amending this section, enabling the government to implement some of the provisions which we have already passed in this house, sir. We have passed the main bill, amendment bill, in the last budget session.
Right.
Sir, because of some protests from some quarters, it was kept in abeyance. Sir, my request through you to the government, to the Honorable Minister, is what will happen to the provisions which were already enacted by this house? We are enabling the, by amending this provision, to implement only some sections which the respective state governments want to implement. What about the other sections which we have already passed? So, either we have to review those the sections which we have already passed. So, I request through you, sir, let the main amendment act which we have already passed, whether if there is a chance, let it go to the standing committee.
Thank
let
you.
Them review it.
Thank
sir,
you.
Section 438, it's a fact that the last protest was genuine. Section 438 is in criminal procedure
kindly,
code
kindly,
is a right of anticipated bail.
Don't
sir, that
down
right of anticipated bail was belittled. So the protest from some quarters of the advocates was a genuine case. So I request through you, sir, let the act which we have already passed, let it go to the standing committee, review it. If you want, let us implement the act. But due to some pressures, we should not succumb and amend this provision, sir. But however, in the given circumstances, I support this
Thank
amendment.
You. Thank you very much. Mitra Sen Yadav.